everyone and welcome to the 7th episode of Unit Convergence series. Today we will see different units used to measure frequency. These units are Hertz, Kilohertz, Megahertz and Gigahertz. There is a difference of 10^3 at each step. When converting from Hertz to Gigahertz, we need to multiply by 10^3 at each step. When converting from gigahertz to hertz, we need to divide by 10^3 at each step. These are the various units used for frequency. But what is frequency? Frequency is number of times a particular thing happens in a fixed time period. I hope you enjoy learning. For more such informative videos, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Thank you.